Hello once again, and today we're going to be taking a look at Adam Hill's inflatable. So this is a stand-up. Now this has been in the collection for a long time. I think this was a DVD that was actually given to me with a load of other DVDs about 3 years ago, and I've just come across it. I've never seen it, so I haven't paid nothing for it. I didn't get this one from a charity shop. So I've had this one for a long time. So it's a 15 rated, so it can't be, blue or anything like that. So now, I do like stand-up comedians. One of my favourite being Jim Davison. I do have a few of his DVDs that I have bought. But never heard of him. Has anybody else, seen him? Is he funny? I've got to give this a watch at some point. Right, the Scotsman gave him 5 stars. Was it? Yeah, the Scotsman, I don't know what that is. So is he Scottish? this is the side of it, so... He delivers stand-up effortlessly, brilliant, okay. Oh, he's an Australian. Okay, he's Australian. Okay. Unseen material. Okay, he's Australian. Nothing wrong with that. that can be quite funny. So it's nothing else in it, just the DVD. Okay. Looks like it's never hardly been played. No, seriously. Has anybody heard of him? Is he funny? I mean, if he does stand-up comedy, he must be pretty good. To have a DVD as well, you know. So he's Australian, so nothing wrong with that. I've just never heard of him. So there you go. Anyway, going to end this now. Thank you so much for watching. Till next time, and goodbye.